Hello and welcome to Theme Winter. Today I am going to show you how can you connect Zapier with our plugin WPCafe. In simple 3 step, I am going to show you how can you connect Zapier with our plugin. First of all, I am going to get a webhook URL from this Zapier. Then I am going to connect that webhook URL in our plugin. And finally, I am going to show you how the data is coming from our plugin WPCafe to Zapier. In order to get a webhook URL from this Zapier, first you need to log in. You can use Google, Facebook, Microsoft, or even you can create a new account with your email and other details. I am using Google. Once you are logged into this Zapier, you will get Create Zap option after this nav menu. Now click on this webhook. After that, click on this drop down. From the drop down, click on Catch Raw Hook. Now click on this Continue button. Here is your webhook URL. Copy this and save it somewhere so that you can use it in future. Now moving to the WPCafe dashboard in our second step. Here click on this reservation option under the WPCafe settings. Now under the General Option tab, you will get Enable Zapier option. Here click on this toggle button and then webhook URL putting input box will be available. After that, paste your webhook URL here. Finally, save the changes. Alright, now let me show you how it works. Here, from the reservation, I am putting this information, John Doe, with the other information. I am clicking this next, confirm the booking. Awesome. Alright, so let's see how it works. Here, coming back to the Zapier dashboard in our third step, clicking on continue, clicking on test trigger. Here is the data comes from WPCafe. Now you are ready to use this data in your Zapier. It was all about Zapier integration in our plugin WPCafe. Now I am going to show you something extra. Here you will see how can you integrate Woocommerce in Zapier in order to manage your food ordering. Right, so let's get back to the Zapier dashboard. After that, click on Create Zap. Now under the app event, search Woocommerce, select it. After that, click this drop down area and select order. Now click on continue. For the rest of the procedure, you will need to sign in to Woocommerce and you will also need to buy Woocommerce Zapier. You can check their detailed documentation and the link will be available on the description box. That's all about today's video. Thank you.